For a whole year, we have been waiting. And now, it's finally here. Behold, the Holy Grail. I mean, the golden egg. Look, how shiny it is. It's all mine, my precious. I mean, now you can get this golden egg too. Welcome, Poronighters. The egg hunt is finally here. Yahoo! You will need this golden egg for an endgame quest, but you can also decorate your base island with it. You will find the egg hunt quest in your world map. The event is on one random island. For me, it's on Plain of Passage. So grab your bed and some healing potions. Let the egg hunt begin. And this is how it looks for me. The eggs can be scattered around everywhere, but mostly underneath trees, near bushes. Sometimes it can be hard to see it. So I have a little tip for you, which can make it easier to see these eggs. Go to your settings and display, and then you turn off the detail objects. And now all the grass have disappeared. It maybe doesn't look so nice, but it's easier to see the eggs. And here we have the first one, a green egg. So just hit the egg and collect. You can get everything from 1 to 4 eggs from each of these eggs. And there are 3 different kind of eggs. That green one that we just saw. And then there is an orange and a yellow egg. And here we have a corrupted egg. You can see it's moving. So this one will attack you when you hit it. So hit it, jump a little backward, and you see how it jumps after you. But it's quite easy to defeat them, but just so you know, if they're moving, they will attack you. Let's see if we can find the orange egg. Sometimes it can be in the water if it is a block that is near the surface. Oh, a green one again. And sometimes, oh, there is an orange and he is moving, or she. So then you know, if you hit it, it will jump back, try to injure you. And it can injure you. Sometimes it can be hard to find the eggs, but don't give up. If it seems like you can't find any, leave and come back again. Oh, 2 corrupted orange eggs. Look at them. Boink. I've never been this lucky to find so many eggs at once. I usually have to run around. And here we have a yellow. And another orange corrupted egg. And now he fell down in the water. Just jump after and take him out. And another egg. Who is corrupted? Wow, there was so many of these attacking eggs here. So, you run around on your island, collecting as many eggs as you can find, and you will need 15 of each to craft the golden egg. So when you can't find any more egg, just leave and re-enter the island, then they will respawn. Oh, look at this! Really lucky. Do I dare to say I'm lucky? So many eggs. Two again? When the night comes, you can either sleep till morning or continue your hunting. To see better during the night time, equip your mining helmet. When you have collected 15 of each green, orange and yellow eggs, it's time to craft the golden egg. You go to your drafting table. You will find the golden egg under a page for furnitures. And here you can see the recipe. So let's start the crafting. It will take a little while to finish, so I will speed it up. Ta-da! It's finished! Let's see what the descriptions say. Too bad it's not a real egg. You could really go for some egg salad right about now. Well, I would rather have a golden egg than the salad, thank you. So now it's time for you, my friends, to do the egg hunt and craft your own golden eggs. I hope you have enjoyed my video and maybe found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching. I wish you an early happy Easter. Bye!